Welcome back, guys, to part 3 of diving at Quill Lake. So let's get into it. It looks like a lot of it is just diving into this lake, finding items to sell, so we can progress onward in the story. You know, we never saw how much a boat costs. Let's go check that out. Hello, ma'am. It's Cleo. Hi, I'm Cleo. I run the pawn shop's boat rental service. 50 cash gets you a boat pass. Sorry, I'm broke. Come back if you want a pass. Sure thing. Okay, let's check out this twice as long breathing. Probably gonna make things much, much easier. That is so much better. Should've just did that in the first place. Nothing down here. It looks like stuff does not respawn. At least not that I've noticed. Is there anything else here besides that egg? No? No? Okay. We can stay down here longer. Actually look for things. More eggs. Always eggs. Well, that's cool. The inlet fell underwater. Okay, I'm gonna have to go up for air. And then we can check out what's down there. Okay, let's go. Oh, see something right there. This is just a really extremely good... This is an extremely well-made game. Seashell crown. Okay, so we can hold 6 items. Let's go find some more. There's so many eggs. Oh, here's something. Roblox. Roblox necklace. Okay. Anything else? I need some cash. I won't be able to swim too far. I should have looked at both shops where I spent it all at that first one. Okay, let's go up. And an egg. Nothing else yet. Is there anything on top of here? Just an egg. What do we got here? Some train? No. Okay, let's go breathe. Don't save up. What was it? 150 for the deep diving suit. I think it was called. Might as well grab the eggs. Goal right now is to get to that guitar island, which is a sunken island. Mysterious necklace. Okay. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. I'm afraid to go any deeper. Here, I'm gonna drown. But then again, if I drown, I'll just go back to the shop to sell my stuff. I guess it's not really that bad of a thing. Okay, let's go back up to breathe again. There we go. Okay. Let's see if we can go down a little further and find anything. If we can find a couple things down here, we can sacrifice our health to get back to the front. Anything down here? Oh, a seahorse. Can you touch it? No. That's neat though. I like that. Oh, we do have treasure chest keys. Let's see what's inside here. 11 coins. That's 11 bucks. Okay. Just a bunch of something submarine. Okay, we're gonna have to try to go back to the top. Oh, there's a shark. Does he hurt you?
I love shark.
He's afraid of us. Okay, where is the top? Way there. Am I gonna make it? Definitely need that deep diving suit. And we made it! Take a deep breath. Let's go back down. Can't even see anything. It's so deep. There we go. There's the scaredy cat shark again. Is this the same chest? Might as well check it. Nope, it's a different one. 11 more coins. That's awesome. So can you get inside this boat? Looks like it slipped through the crack right here. Can I get stuck in the crack? Okay, let's see what's in here. A treasure chest. Always good, always good. What do we got? Royal crown. Okay. Let's go up deck, see if there's anything in here. No. Scuba gear. Which reminds me, we are almost out of air. At this point, we will not make it back up. Try to see if you can find one more item to sell. Oh, big treasure chest. Let's go for it. Pirate's note added. What is a pirate's note? Okay, now we're gonna take the gruesome way back to the pawn shop. Oh no! No! Don't do it! Oh, oh. You do lose coins. That's good to know. Okay, so you won't lose money, but you lose coins. Let's go to the pawn shop. Sell our extra items. Okay, sell artifacts. $92. Very nice. Do we have 150 yet? No. So we need to go back in. We really need that deep diving suit to get to Guitar Island. Hello. Jump high. Let's talk to him one more time. 140. Increases swimming speed. We really need that mask and air tank. Okay. So I need to get 40 more dollars. Or 37, to be exact. 27. No, 37.
Let's go.
Back into the lake. And this is a very good-sized lake. That's not just some little thing. Oh, here's something. Gold pocket watch. How much is that worth? 14. Okay. Need a few more like that, we'll be good. The thing is, I've been to all these spots already. It does not look like the items respawn. Boat. Wait. Might be something there. Yes. Winged visor, which is worth 11.
I almost have enough. Okay, take a breath. Take a breath.
There we go. Swim back down. So many Easter eggs. Come back. A little deeper. Still not sure what these eggs are for. I might as well grab them. Scuba gear recommended for this area, but we can hold our breath twice as long. We just need to find one or two more things and we're good. I just don't see anything. The SS Achilles. Okay, so we already see there's a poison barrel there. Might as well go back up for some air before we go down. It's really high up there. Just need to find one or two more things and we're good. Okay, take a deep breath and let's go. Where that pirate ship. Let's try going down here. I've already gone inside the pirate ship. Of course we can see those eggs from way out there. Let's see if there's anything else down here. Yeah, we haven't even tried the flashlight. Yeah, just pretty much just for caves. Okay. There's an egg. Jellyfish. Hello. Wait, there is something. Okay. I know it's terrible that I keep letting him drown. It's much easier just to grab your items and lose a few coins and have to keep on going up and down all the time. Well, this is a cool ship. Go. Pirate disguise. Oh, their ghosts are killing me. 3 coins. I can live with a 3-coin loss. Okay, back to the pawn shop. Talk to him. Sell our artifacts. 45. That should be enough. Yes. Let's go get that suit. Hello, Steve. I would like that suit now, please. Yes. Okay. Wait, oh, they have it on already. Okay, this should make things much, much easier. Okay, so we already know where the geolocator took us. See that before. So I say this was about negative 600, negative 300. We're definitely going the right way. It could be going more. Yeah, it's this way. Okay. So we're almost at 300 already. I wish the camera would stop doing that. Okay, but it was negative 600. 300 for a second. Is it this way? Okay, yes. That is making the number go up. That's making the other number go down. Okay. Negative 600, 300. Flash out. Menu, map. 621-336. We are almost there. So it's gonna be below us somewhere. And now that I open that, what does this pirate know to? About your missing treasure. I claimed it. Ha 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 ha. If you really want it, maybe we can make a deal. Come meet me in the pirate area just outside the entrance to Pirate Cove. Okay. Doesn't sound very safe. Okay, so let's go straight down. Oh, that is so much nicer. Our geolocator. Isn't this the hazmat area? What do we have here? Diver helmet. Deep sea area not yet available. Okay. See, but the map. Oh, it was only negative 284. Okay, so how deep are we? So we want to go back up. So it's going to be right here somewhere. Back to about 600. Nope. Get out of there. That almost killed me. I'll go around that thing. Need to be on the other side of it. Can I go above it? No. Okay, looks like we're taking the long way around. I wasn't even close to it. Okay, might as well sell what we have. We'll head back over there. Looks like it was really close to the shack. Sell artifacts. $22. Sounds good. Pie. Menu. Map. The shack. Geolocator. Here somewhere. Go back to 600. I wish there was a compass. It'd be a lot easier. Okay. This is pretty close.
621, 336.
621. 336. No, not that way. Back this way. Okay. We should be pretty close to where it's at. The depth was about 280, I believe. Well, this is exactly where I was last time. Chest. Might as well go down and get that. Lemon coins. That's just an egg. I'm not sure what those do. Why am I having such a hard time finding this guitar? I'm at the right depth. Back over to 680. Under 6. Should be pretty close to it. 621, 284, 336. And we are very close to it. This? Is it inside of it? Maybe down here? No, we're already on this side. Nothing there.
I don't know. Oh, that sound means my air tank's running out. I am just having a heck of a time finding this guitar. Definitely gonna need to go back up. There's somewhere here. Turn that around. Need to breathe. Let's check it one more time. Yes. That's 621-336. 621-336 is directly below us. This is what I checked every time. Why am I not able to find it? Or was this it? And the pirate note. Maybe that's it. Chest. Can't open it? No? Okay. Okay, so what did the pirate note say? Read it while we're going up. If you really want it, maybe we can make a deal. Come meet me in the pirate area just outside the entrance to Pirate Cove. Okay, we'll get back up to the top. Let's teleport back to the beach. Fill up our air tank. $14. Well worth it. Okay, teleport back to the shack. It's close to where it was. Let's go back down. Started killing me. I guess rocket ships give off a lot of heat, even when they're underwater. Nope, I already remember that one. It's also the heat suit. So there's a lot of stuff to explore. Okay, stay out. The entrance to Pirate's Cove is open. This has to be Pirate's Cove. So where did he go? Told me to meet you over here, but I don't see you. Oh, wait, there's somebody. Okay. So we need the pirate disguise. He's an entrance to Pirate's Cove. I don't see anybody. I see someone inside there. No, don't kill me. I'm sorry. No underground ruins. Let's see if there's anything inside. It looks like a giant safe. Just a bunch of eggs. So it looks like once again we need to
more items. Get the pirate suit. So back up to the top. Let's check this right here, see if there's anything. Nothing. No, just coral. Okay. I just can't find any items to grab. Need to make money, but I can't find anything. To the top. Ready to go to the beach. Okay guys, that's gonna do it for part 3. Be sure to hit like if you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one.